checking out of the Quality Inn. So I always like to drop my key off at the front desk, let them know I'm leaving, so they don't think I've overstayed and they're going to charge me for another night. So I always drop my key off. And there's this woman checking in. And the clerk says, it's going to be credit card? No, I'm paying cash. And she says, the clerk says, well, if you're paying cash, we need a $200 deposit. What if she doesn't have $200 over what she's paying for the room? Well, she said yes, so she must have had $200. But that is exorbitant, a $200 deposit. Now, you know that that hotel is going to find something wrong with the room to try to keep that deposit. Like, the maid reports that you tore the sheets with your toenail. I didn't tear any sheets. Well, I'm sorry, the maid says you did. Well, what are you going to do about that? The hotel accuses you of tearing the sheets, and you say you didn't, and they got some ripped sheet to show that you tore the sheets. So you know what, I'm sorry, ma'am, but that's going to cost you $100 for that torn sheet. So the hotel gets $100 of your money. And what are you going to do about it? Nothing.